This video shows how to perform an HP system recovery with a USB recovery drive. A system recovery will reset your computer back to its original factory state. To perform an HP system recovery with a USB drive, you must first order the recovery media from hp.com/drivers. If Windows loads on your computer, you can create the recovery media using HP Recovery Manager. Creating the recovery media in Windows is not shown in this video. First, make sure your computer is powered off. Disconnect all peripheral devices and cables that are attached to your computer, except the keyboard, mouse, power cord, and monitor if applicable. If necessary, power on your computer and remove any disks that might remain in any media drives. Then power off your computer. Next, insert the USB recovery drive into any available USB port on your computer. Power on your computer. Press the Escape key repeatedly until the startup menu opens. Press F9 to open the Boot Options menu. Use the up and down arrow keys to select the USB flash drive, then press Enter to load Recovery Manager. If prompted in Recovery Manager, select Run Program from Media, then click Next. Under Help, click System Recovery. If you have any important personal files on the hard drive that you would like to keep, you must back them up at this point. Select the option to back up your files first. If you do not back up your files, they will be permanently deleted by the recovery process. Click Next. Select the Auto Selection option to have Recovery Manager automatically identify the files to be backed up. Alternatively, you can select the User Selection option to manually choose the files and folders to be backed up. Click Next. Select the types of files you would like to back up, then click Next. Recovery Manager identifies all files to be backed up. When prompted to choose where you want to save the backup, insert a USB drive or external hard drive into any available USB port on your computer. You can also use a blank CD or DVD if your computer has a media drive with write capabilities. Do not use the USB recovery drive to back up your files. Select the drive where you want to save your files, then click Next. Click Next to begin copying your personal backup files to the selected drive. The files finish backing up to the drive. Remove the personal backup drive or disk from the computer. You must keep the USB recovery drive in the computer. Click Next. Since all backup files have been saved, select Recover without backing up your files, then click Next. Click Next. System recovery erases all contents on the hard drive and then restores the drive back to its original factory image. This includes reinstalling all original software and drivers. The recovery process completes. Remove the USB recovery drive from your computer. Click Finish to restart the computer. System recovery might install software that was previously installed on your computer. Your computer restarts after the software installation completes. Follow the on-screen prompts to complete setting up Windows. After Windows setup is complete, connect any peripheral devices and cables that were previously disconnected. To complete setting up your computer, HP recommends following these remaining steps. First, connect your computer to the Internet. Run Windows Update to get the latest updates and security patches for your computer. Set up and install any security software. Make sure to update the software to get the latest version and virus definitions. Install any other software applications you might need. Copy any personal backup files that were saved during the recovery process to your computer. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Computing Support.